Die Europameister im Paarlaufen in diesem Jahr war es die Silbermedaille.
The Russians as a team have had a pretty good championships. Second, fourth and sixth in the dance, fourth and fifth in the ladies, seventh and fifth in the men, and in the pairs, second, third and fourth. Winners of the silver medal, skating to Habanera, Yuko Kawaguchi and Alexander Smirnov.
I love his outfit. Love the attitude and the way he's selling it. Just on one foot at the end of that lift, demonstrating the strength and depth that he has. Lovely. Single axles under the spots. Super. Throw triple loop. Going for more of a show, Adagio lift. Always appreciated by the crowd for its spectacular look. Oh, loving that. He's been working. Great attitude. Wonderful costumes. That's super routine.
Yes, they've got a pretty good record here at the European Championships. This is the fourth time that they've competed at Europeans. They've been on the podium every time. Came straight in 2008 and won the bronze medal. Last year became champions and gave it absolutely everything on both sections of the competition here, but eventually had to settle for the silver medal.